రీసెంట్గా ఒక వీడియో బాగా వైరల్ అయింది. ఒక ఈవెంట్కి వెళ్తున్నారు మీరు మీ డాడీతో, మీ అత్తగారు అనుకుంటా, హెయిర్ ఇలా పట్టుకుంటారు, మీ డాడీ చాలా అంటే సిగ్గుపడతారు. ఏం ఏం జరిగింది అక్కడ, కాన్వర్సేషన్ ఏమైంది చెప్పగలరా?
జుట్టు పట్టుకున్నారు అండ్ దెన్ హీ సెడ్ డోంట్ టచ్ మై హెయిర్. సో యా, హీస్ వెరీ he doesn't like people touching his hair. That's why I constantly try to touch his hair. Because he has nice hair.
Usually, నేను ఇందాక మీ స్టైల్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ గురించి అడిగా కదా, ఐ సీ అ కొరియన్ టచ్ ఇన్ యువర్ డ్రెస్సింగ్. సో డు యూ ఫాలో ఎనీ కొరియన్ డ్రామాస్ ఆర్ ఆర్ యూ ఫ్యాన్ ఫర్ ఇట్?
నో, ఐ నాట్. ఐ రియలీ వాంట్ టు బట్ ఐ నాట్, సాడ్లీ ఐ నాట్. బట్ ఐ వాచ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ 2000s రామ్ కామ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్.
ఓకే, దెన్ వాట్ అబౌట్ ఆనిమీ?
I don't watch anime.
No, not at all.
I don't watch anime.
Edana reel cheyalanukunte meeru edana telugu super hit song choose chestuntara lekapothe edana marathi song ani edana bollywood hollywood song choose chestara?
Marathi is my mother tongue and telugu is my home language.
Few words in marathi.
Tu kashi hai?
Main chanu chanu.
Nice marathi.
Thank you.
How are you looking at this collaboration, Mahesh Babu Foundation and Telugu DMF Federation? You know, last time they have helped memers and many others, and we have seen Mahesh Babu Foundation has been helping, you know, heart patients, literally kids actually. So individually we have seen these charity things, but now you both came for a collaboration together. How are you looking at it? How do you feel about it?
So just like the MB Foundation supports children, the Telugu DMF supports influencers, and I think this is a great way for both to come together.
Thank you for considering creators and, you know, influencers out there, because usually we don't get considered in any of the part. Now recently we are coming into the limelight actually. Thank you for considering that, and you know, me and many people out there would like to thank Mahesh Babu garu, you know, that foundation. I have seen many articles and I have been following ever since they have started. So lot of hearts are just beating because of this foundation. Thank you so much for that, and behalf of creators and influencers, thank you so much for considering us and giving us this opportunity with you.
Thank you guys so much for spending time with me. It was so much fun.
Thank you.
Hi Sitara akka, meeru mee em chadugunnaru telusukochcha?
నేను సిక్స్త్ క్లాస్ చదువుతున్నా, ఇప్పుడు సెవెంత్ కి వెళ్తా. నువ్వు ఏం క్లాస్ లో ఉన్నావు?
యూకేజీ.
ఇని ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్సర్.
ఇఫ్ యు వాంటెడ్ టు స్టీల్ వన్ క్వాలిటీ ఫ్రమ్ మామ్, డాడ్ అండ్ బ్రదర్, వాట్ వుడ్ ఇట్ బి? లైక్ వన్ క్వాలిటీ ఫ్రమ్ ఈచ్.
ఫ్రమ్ మై మామ్, ఐడ్ లైక్ టు టేక్ హర్ ఫ్యాషన్ సెన్స్, బికాస్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐ డోంట్ నో వాట్ టు వేర్, షీ ఇస్ ద ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్ ఐ గో టు. అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ మై డాడ్, I would like to steal his acting skills because he's a great actor. And for my brother, how he manages to annoy me so much. I would love to do that someday.
So that lot of brothers and sisters over here can relate to it. You are, you know, truly inspiration to many, not only now, in future I think we will see you, you know, wherever we go you'll inspire many girls out there, and thanks for that. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you could collaborate with anyone on social media project, who would it be and why?
So I've already collabed with one person, I think her name was Anastasia Russo, and it was a really fun time, and I would love to collaborate with many other young influencers. I think it would be such a fun time.
What's the one Gen Z lingo you use regularly?
There was these many edits about me and my brother saying that we mogged people, and that basically means that we look really good. So me and my brother, we made a post. The caption was called Mega Max. And many people made edits about us on that. So yeah.
Okay, cool. Eppudaina Gautam mimmalni edaina work chesthe restrict chesada id cheyaddu ani?
If it's unsafe, then yeah, chapparu.
అంటే బ్రదర్ ఎక్కువ రిస్ట్రిక్ట్ చేస్తారు కదా, గౌతమ్ కూడా అలానే అలానే ఉంటారా?
హీఈస్ మోర్ ఆఫ్ అ కిడ్ దెన్ ఐ యామ్. ఐఎమ్ సర్ప్రైజ్డ్ హీఈస్ ఓల్డర్ దెన్ మీ.
చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి ఇప్పటి వరకు ఉన్న మీకు బెస్ట్ స్వీట్ మెమొరీ ఏంటి?
sweet memory is when we went to Italy recently, because it was just the four of us, me, my brother and my dad, and we had the best time.
So Sitara, do your brother rules you like, no idi cheyali, like no idi cheyakoddu?
No. He annoys me.
Do you ever felt nenu annaya kanna peddaga unte baavundu?
I think it's already happening because I'm surprised he's older than me because
okay.
He's such
yeah,
a kid.
Thank you. Hi Sitara.
Hi.
So apart from your mom and dad, who is your favorite actor?
I love Rashmika Mandanna and Sree Leela.
What about actor?
Only my dad.
I love that answer. Do you like putting on makeup? And if so, which brand would you prefer?
So I'm not allowed that much makeup. Like even if I do wear makeup, the most I wear is lip gloss and blush. But I wear all my mom's makeup. So my mom mostly gets her makeup from Dior. I think, I really don't know. Whatever my mom uses, I use.